Welcome to our channel, Easy Learn, Funny Learn. Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to receive notifications.
In this video, we are going to see Chapter 8, Transport and Communication from Social Science Olympiad MTG Workbook of Class 4. The skills covered in this chapter are means of transport, road sign, means of communication. First one, Grand Trunk Road is one of the South Asia's oldest and longest road. It passes through which of the following countries? A. Malaysia, Afghanistan, Nepal and India. B. China, Nepal, Bangladesh and Pakistan. C. Afghanistan, Myanmar, China and Indonesia. C. India, Pakistan, Bangladesh and Afghanistan. So, Grand Trunk Road is one of the South Asia's oldest and longest road. It passes through India, Pakistan, Bangladesh and Afghanistan. Okay, it passes through India, Pakistan, Bangladesh and Afghanistan. Option D is the correct answer. Option D. Second one. The first passenger train ran between dash and dash. A. Mumbai, Thane. B. Nagpur, Nashik. C. Aurangabad, Navy, Mumbai. D. Latur, Panvel. So, the British first introduced the railways in India. The first train ran in 1853. The first train ran in 1853 between Mumbai and Thane. So, option A is the correct answer. Option A. Third one. The Border Roads Organization, BRO, was established in Dash to construct and main roads in border area for defense purposes. A. 1960, B. 1950, C. 1984, D. 1974. The Border Road Organization was established in 1960 to construct and maintain roads in the border areas for defense purposes. So, option A is the correct answer. Option A. 4. Petroleum and oil are carried by special ship called A. Submarine, B. Ferries, C. Tankers, D. Cruise. Petroleum and oil are carried by special ship called tankers. Option C is the correct answer. Option C. 5th. A means of communication which we use nowadays to get desired information whenever we want is dash. A. Radio, B. Television, C. Internet, D. Newspaper. So, internet is a means of communication that is used nowadays to send and receive emails and to get desired information on any subject from any part of the world within second by using the World Wide Web. So, a means of communication which we use nowadays to get desired information whenever we want is internet. Option C is the correct answer. 6. The item shown here is related to dash. A. Railway station, B. Post office, C. Bus stop, D. Telephone exchange. The given item shown in the given picture is an inland letter card. Okay, inland letter card. It is circulated through post offices. So, option B, the item shown here is related to post office. Option B is the correct answer. 7th, which of these is a means of mass communication? A. Internet, B. Newspaper, C. Television, D. All of these. So, all internet, newspaper as well as television are all means of mass communication. 8. Aeroplanes are related to airport. What are ships related to? A. Parking lots, B. Harbor, C. Bus stand, D. None of these. Ships are related to harbors. Parking lot are related to car or two wheelers. Bus stand are related to buses. So, option B is the correct answer. Option B. 9th. Which among the following is the cheapest means of transport? A. Bullock cart, B. Aeroplane, C. Motorbike, D. Train. Among bullock cart, aeroplane, motorbike and train, bullock cart is the cheapest means of transport. So option A is the correct answer. Option A. 10th. On 15th September, dash the television, Delhi Television Center went on air and it was inaugurated by dash. A. 1950 Srimati Indira Gandhi, B. 1599 APJ Abdul Kalam, C. 1995 Pandit Nehru, D. 1959 Dr. Rajendra Prasad. So on 15th September 1959, the Delhi Television Center went on air and it was inaugurated by Dr. Rajendra Prasad. So option D, 1959, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Option D is the correct answer. Option D. 11th one. Select the correct match. A. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose International Airport, Delhi. So it is the incorrect match because Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose International Airport is located in Kolkata. B. Indira Gandhi International Airport, Chennai. It is incorrect because Indira Gandhi International Airport is located in Delhi. C. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj International Airport, Mumbai. It is the correct match because Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj International Airport is located in Mumbai. D. Annadurai International Airport, Kolkata. Annadurai International Airport is located in Chennai. So A, B and D are incorrect match. Only option C is correct match. So the correct answer is option C. 12th. Which of the following cities is not joined by the Golden Quadrilateral? A. Shimla, B. Delhi, C. Mumbai, D. Kolkata. The Golden Quadrilateral, that is network of highways. Golden Quadrilateral means network of highways connect the four major metro cities of India: Delhi, Kolkata, Mumbai and Chennai. 13th. A dash is a structure built over a road, railway, river, etc. so that people or vehicle can cross from one side to the other. A. Highway, B. Port, C. Bridge, D. All of these. So a bridge is a structure built over road, railway, river, etc. so that people or vehicle can cross from one side to the other. Option C is the correct answer. Option C. 14th. Why are ports very important for the economy of a country? A. Ports are the only places from where trading with other countries can be done. B. Most of the cargo that goes out of the country or comes into the country is through these ports. C. Ports allow huge variety of vehicles like ships, aeroplane and trains to grow from one port to other. D. None of these. Ports are very important for the economy of a country because most of the cargo that goes out of the country or comes into the country is through these ports. Option B is the correct answer. Option B. 15th. Which of the following is used during natural disasters like floods to drop food and medicine into the affected areas? A. Car, B. Metro, C. Ship, D. Helicopter. During natural disaster like floods, helicopters are used to drop food, medicines and other necessities in the affected area. So option D, helicopter, is the correct answer. 16th. Which of the following is the official airline of our country? A. Indigo, B. Spicejet, C. GoAir, D. Air India. Air India is the official airline of our country. SpiceJet, Indigo and GoAir are private airlines. So Air India is the official airline of our country. Option D is the correct answer. 17th, FM channels provide dashed hours of music broadcasting. A12, B24, C8, D16. FM channels provide 24 hours of music broadcasting. Option B is the correct answer. Option B. 18th, road signs are put up at the side or above the road to give instructions or provide information to road users. What does the given road sign mean? A. Man network. B. Pedestrian crossing. C. School ahead. D. Stop. So the given road sign mean school ahead. The given road sign mean school ahead. Option C is the correct answer. Option C. 19th, the first silent full-length feature film of India was dash. A. Alam Ara. B. Raja Harishchandra. C. Mughal E. Alam. D. Mahabharat. So Raja Harishchandra was the first silent full-length feature film of India. It was made by Dada Sahib and was released in 1913. Okay. The first silent full-length feature film of India was Raja Harishchandra. Option B is the correct answer. Option B. 20. Select the correct match. Okay. Yeah. Select the correct match. A. EMS. EMS, mass media, it's the incorrect match. Because EMS means express mail service, that is postal service. Okay. B. First mobile call in India, 1995. It is the correct match. First mobile call in India, 1995. Correct match. C. Bengal Gazette, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. It is incorrect match because Bengal Gazette is James Ahastus Hickey. James Ahastus Hickey. D. None of these. So the correct match is option B. First mobile call in India is 1995. Next, achievers section. 21. Match column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option. So the Grand Trunk Road, Shershah Suri, goods train, yeah, carries coal, cement, etc. or air transport for longer distance, water transport, boat. So Grand Trunk Road, Shershah Suri, P4, goods train used to carry coal, cement, etc. Q3, air transport used for longer distance, so R2, water transport is boat, so S1, so option A is the correct answer, option A. Stand for level crossing is 4th road sign. Say no parking is 1st road sign. Say one way traffic is 3rd road sign. Okay. So 1, 4, 2, 1, 3, 3. So option D is the correct answer. Option D. 23. Refer to the given Venn diagram and select the option that correctly identifies X and Y. So X is a means of personal communication, while Y is a means of communication that is not personal. So X can be telephone, because telephone is a personal communication. And then Y can be radio, newspaper or journal or television. So option A, okay, option A is the correct answer. X is telephone, Y is a radio. So please pause the video and try to study the given Venn diagram. X can be telephone, postcard or mobile. Okay, X can be telephone, postcard or mobile. And Y can be radio, newspaper, journal or television. So by considering this fact, option A is the correct answer. Option A. 24. Read the given statement and select the option that correctly identifies true and false ones. So in earlier days, animals were used for transportation. True, okay, in earlier days, animals were used for transportation. True. Goods train carries passengers and their luggage. False. Goods train carries goods. Okay. Goods train doesn't carry any passengers or their luggage. So, two, false. Two, false. Three. Yacht and canoes are means of water transportation. True. Three, true. Four. The postal system is a form of mass media. Incorrect. The postal system is also used for personal communication. So 1 true, 2 false, 3 true, 4 false. So option C is the correct answer. Option C. Option C. Last question, 25th. Read the statement given below and select the correct option regarding them. Statement 1. The internet carries our thought and messages to every corner of the world at an unimaginable speed. True. Okay. The internet carries our thought and messages to every corner of the world at an unimaginable speed. So true. Statement 2. The internet today has made the world look so small. True. The internet today has made the world look so small. True. So both the statement are true. Both the statement are true. Option A is the correct answer. Thank you, my dear kids, for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you have any doubt, please mail me at easylearnfunnylearn@gmail.com. Thank you.